Manhunt continues for the person charged with the shooting death of Chicago police officer Luis Cuesta. We have a live report coming up.
Tensions rise at college campuses across the country. Police clash with activists as these protests continue.
And rain is starting to clear this morning. Meteorologist Kevin James tells us how long it could get a break until more rain arrives. News at 8:30 starts right now.
Chapel, that rain is starting to let up a bit, but it's still a kind of a dreary morning out there. Soggy start here Sunday. Let's see what's in store the rest of the day, and we say good morning to meteorologist Kevin James.
Good morning again. We're not ready to go to the beach yet, Nick.
It is warmer, though.
True.
Yeah, last weekend.
It is. You can meet Patrick out there, you know, hey.
In a raincoat.
Even great, you know, and it's getting lighter, and the rain, getting a lot of breaks in the rain, though, as we've been talking about. The rain's getting lighter, there's a lot of breaks. Still some areas in the showers. Just north of Aurora, over Batavia right now, approaching West Chicago, a little shower there. It's moving to the north and northeast. More widespread rain still back toward the Quad Cities over western Illinois and eastern Iowa. That's moving more to the north than it is to the east. So the best chance of that heavier rain, it's going to be I-39 into the west going throughout this morning. But all the rain you see in Missouri, Iowa, and western Illinois should dissipate over the next few hours. And then as we get to the afternoon, most of the cloudy temperatures, mid-70s though today. So the temperatures, Patrick mentioned, up into the 70s, at least the temperatures are at a comfortable level. I think we'll get several hours of dry weather this afternoon. It's going to stay mostly cloudy, a little breezy too, gusts 20 to 30 miles per hour. An isolated shower, thunderstorm, still can't be ruled out through the day, but we get several dry hours. And then this evening, and especially after sunset, going into the overnight hours, chance of rain goes up once again. I think we'll see widespread rain, possibly some thunder overnight and into Monday morning. Guys, back to you.
Okay, we'll see you in a bit. Thanks, Kevin. It's been 1 week.